My pack won't hold anymore.
Locked.
I'm carrying too much.
You're back. Did you see Ethan?
We have many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the finest Quarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bows. We have everything you need right here. If you need something to split someone's skull, or a helm to protect your own, you've come to the right place. If quality and price are your chief concerns, then look no farther. You'll find my shop has excellent weapons at reasonable prices. Oh, friend. I think the smell of the sewers has taken a liking to you. Many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the finest Dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Price are your chief concerns, then look no farther. You'll find my shop has excellent weapons at reasonable price. Oh, friend, I think...
I can't do that here.
We have many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the finest Dwarven weapon.
Well, after I gave you the cellar door key, I felt guilty about letting you head down here without help, so I followed you down. No sooner do I get down here than I'm surrounded by those yapping kobold devils, and they haul me to this cell and lock me in. There's an entrance to the sewers from the street, and I used that. I knew about it from my days when I was in the guild. The old guild, not the new one. No, but I was hoping that maybe the rats would discourage you from chasing those thieves. I was worried the thieves would kill you. Unlocks a gate deeper in the sewers. If you're still aiming to catch those thieves that robbed you, then you'll need it. While I was locked up here, I overheard some of the thieves from this new guild